Why does it always end at Kashyyyk? Hello, everybody. Lava Captain 2000 here, and welcome back to Star Wars Republic Commando. In the last episode, we destroyed the outpost held by the Trandoshan mercenaries, as well as the Separatist Alliance, or the Confederacy, if you want to be of a shortening mind, which is funny, because I think that's longer than Separatist. We blew up two landing pads for reinforcements, and we blew up yet another dwarf spider droid that didn't really give much of an issue because we dropped a box on it, which somehow still squished Sev. Thankfully, this game doesn't treat death as permanent. And we have, well, we're on our way to Kachiro, the city of Kachiro, the Wookiees, I think it's the Wookiee capital, where we have to take down an invasion force once again. It's only the second time we've done that. We've had to fight an entire ship full of enemies. We have the Wookiee resistance has well underway, progressed. So the Wookiees have set up defenses now, and battles have already begun. However, the Wookiees have a trump card, that being us. We're good at this game, maybe. The tide of the battle now turns on one crucial link. The bridge at Kachiro is the artery of the Separatist supply line. Fight to the midway point and destroy it to choke further Separatist advance.
The Separatists have touched down and are starting to deploy. Your squad must reach the weakest point on this bridge, a narrow span in the center, and destroy it. That will sever the link between Separatists and Wookiee territory. Move fast. If the Separatists reach the span first, they'll make your job a lot harder.
Roger that. The Wookiees are spread thin. They'll help us wherever they can.
Alright. So, this is the base of...
Moving to cover.
The Wookiees' resistance... That right there is the objective. There is a single spire all right there. Our objective is to go through here, take that bridge, get to the center of it, and blow up the invasion force. So you can see the Separatists have already begun firing because Wookiees only have green bullets and the Separatists only have red bullets. That was it. Scavenger droid still a constant threat, no matter what. We have. It's weird. This is a very. It's weird being in a.
Can we open these up?
Negative. They're sealed to slow the enemy down. Find a side route around each bulkhead. If we block access to the main routes, we can force the Separatists to engage us where we are more prepared for them.
Moving to cover. Awaiting orders.
Copy that, Fixer. Scorch, get over here. It's weird being in a place that's, like, at least partially under our control, because we've never really been in non-hostile territory before. Probably should never shoot at those things with anything but my pistol.
We've got a breach here.
Heads up, looks like the Wookiees need to work on their welding skills.
I recommend you put a couple of thermals in that breach. The resulting debris should hold off any further incursions.
One person from there,
though. Excellent kill.
Yeah, the Wookiees definitely don't like these guys.
Powering up.
Alright, so we've dealt with that.
Heading for cover.
Gotta reload again. Following the Wookiee. Woo!
Three on the mark.
Genuinely not sure how they didn't latch onto my head. Alright, we are officially in the front line.
This is a schematic of the Kachiyo Bridge, Delta. It can
connects the lower city to the main citadel. The bridge itself is joined in the middle by a small center span. It acts as a linchpin between the two halves. Separatist advance parties have already reached this side of the bridge and are attempting to clear a path for the main invasion force. Once you've reached the center span, you will place a demo charge at this point. It's an expansion joint between the two sections. Destroy this bridge and stop the separatists in their tracks. Good luck, Delta. Delta Squad, secure the market concourse.
Now's my chance to pick up those bandoliers I've always wanted.
Alrighty, so... Whoa!
Time to use...
Predator
on
the upper level. Target area is you.
I need suppressing fire on those grenadiers.
Hey, where is sir? Tag the lizard. I said...
Alright, let us proceed.
Watch that detonator!
Man, I suck at this. I suck at using this. Thankfully, all of the Wookiees in the world died on Kashyyyk, so I can just
assume sniper position.
Use that.
Position, boss.
Delta, anti-armor there.
Good tactics, sir.
Pack it up, Delta.
Yeah, as you can see, there comes with a lot more. We have a lot more of the.
Delta lead, trend oceans have breached the concourse.
I never would have guessed.
Alright.
Seal that hole, squad!
Yeah, throw
it
again.
Bring that tree branch down. That should hold them.
Let's trim these trees a bit.
Ooh. I'm gonna throw a grenade up there. That didn't work.
Take it in.
Let's try this. Maybe this will work. I can't remember how this...
Due respect, blow up that tree branch already!
I'm trying, buddy! Ah, there it goes. There it goes. Oh, there's a Wookiee locker. I'm sorry.
Eliminate target.
Good job, Delta. The market concourse is secure. Move on to the loading dock.
Alright, run ahead and grab that. It's always pleasant to have one of these weapons on. Stand
breach
by.
That door, go ahead and Delta.
Breach that.
Initiating breach maneuver.
They're gonna finish the breach before I reload. Yep! Just barely did.
Trend neutralized. With prejudice.
Well, let's not do that. That's...
Nice hit, Delta 3-8.
Alright. Yeah, it definitely feels more like we're fighting a large invasion force, because now they're freaking everywhere. We're fighting everybody in the site.
Get yourself some vector, Commando.
Got it, sir.
I only have one grenade left. I wonder if I can find some access grenades from idiots that drop theirs. Nope, just a bunch of SMGs. You guys are pointless.
Let's form up.
Forming up, boss.
Alright.
Don't move. There's something here.
Set visor mode to night vision, Delta. Full spectrum enhancement.
Yeah, but they don't know we can see in the dark.
Only approach the mines when crouched.
You guys... very much try to get me hit, injured by those. Hey.
Heads up, we got mercs.
Well, yeah, but they can't see in the dark any more than we can.
Great shooting, boss.
You know, that must be that must
on the move,
suck.
Awaiting orders.
You're in pitch black darkness.
See if you can get that thing without killing us.
Yes,
there's
sir.
There's pitch black darkness.
Stand back.
And you shoot a bunch of rounds at someone, And in response, they unload a LMG into your head. That will piss people off.
It looks like the Trandoshans arrived earlier than we expected. They've had a chance to dig in.
On your toes, Doubters. Let's ambush.
Another turret. Yeah. Heavy fire.
Here you go, sir.
Fires!
Take up snipe position, Commander.
Target practice.
I'm on it.
Seth, make a fire. Those are down. Right.
Enemy down.
Well, I didn't need that. Fixer just sort of kicked his ass.
Abandoned position.
Sev, you're coming with me.
Incoming.
Incoming.
Look
where?
For a weak spot to blast our way through. Get a demo charge ready.
Sev, you're up here. I'm covering you. So is the turret. Fixer.
Delta, form up.
Doesn't matter myself, sir.
Alright. Fixer's somewhat coming over here. I think that might be everyone.
Abort demolition.
Affirmative 3-8.
We could use our hold here, Deltas.
Setting charge.
Well, that was unfortunate, I guess.
Get clear!
Ready, sir.
Take them out from there, Delta.
Yes, sir.
Begin snipe maneuver, Delta.
On my way. Trando neutralized.
Weak
prejudice.
Eliminate target. You take them out from
there. Shit, where did you die?
Kevin's been hit hard.
Steer clear of that turret, squad. Good, sir. That's done.
Put someone on that turret, Deltas.
On it, sir. Nice.
4-0
on the turret.
All right, 4-0's on the turret. I'm gonna heal you up. Don't worry, Sav, you'll be fine.
Nice one there.
Initiate vector procedures, Delta.
Yes, sir. On my way.
Moving on, sir. On my way.
I thought you'd never ask, sir.
All right, I'm here. I'm gonna go ahead and replace the LMG with the
Delta
shotgun.
Delta 4-0 recovered.
That did the trick.
Alright,
Delta,
let's
form
let's
up.
Roll.
Ready, sir.
Let's form up.
Forming up. We got slavers, Delta.
Good shot, sir.
Move on to the central span and smother the separatist advance.
Let's move, commandos.
That was really lucky. You dead? Got them both. Alright, I'm gonna wait to heal up. That was really clean, though. That was a very good use of those concussion grenades. Alright, the detour.
If the separatists reach the center span before you do, the city will be lost.
Eh, I don't think
so. Mercenary.
Alright.
Proximity mine.
Alright.
Take care of it.
Yes, sir.
Scorch, be careful, buddy.
It's live. Get some distance.
Copy that, Scorch. Okay, that's clear.
Step on it, Delta. We need to hold that span or it's going to be a nightmare for the infantry.
Hi.
You got one.
You have no idea of what you wanted to be, but you wanted to be up next to me. That was all I understood from that Trandoshan slaver. Alright.
Moving to cover.
Waiting go ahead.
Begin snipe maneuver, Delta.
Target practice. Ready, sir.
Enemy neutralized.
Establishing position.
Alright. shit.
Initiate door breach, Commando.
On our way.
While Sev is sort of
placing detonator.
Christ.
Clear.
Grenade thrown.
Go. Eliminate hostiles.
Did I kill you? I did not.
Slice and dice, sir.
All right, I'm going to grab you.
Go.
Charge.
I don't think we have any problems here. I'm at full ammo. Let's go. I'm going to go ahead and grab this here. Always nice getting more DC-17 ammo. Wookie crossbow. Were there any guys over here? Did we kill him? Yes, we killed that one.
On your 638.
Oh, I missed. Alright, he's dead. Are we low here? I'm gonna drop down.
Delta squad, let's take it down from here.
On our way!
Moving into position. Seth, ready to fire.
I'll go ahead and grab this crossbow because I know it's here.
Kill. Moving to cover. Awaiting orders.
Yeah, like I said, this is a very wieldy weapon. You really need to have an idea of what you want to do with it.
Cancel snipe maneuver, Commander.
Let's do it.
Slavers.
Gotta reload. I wonder if there's any more crossbow ammo that I can have. There are sniper rounds, which honestly are superior to the bowcaster in every way, shape, or form. I'll grab this again, just so I have an SMG. And then I'll group up with the rest of my boys. Yep, here we go.
This is it, Deltas. This is your objective. If we can stop the separatists here, we can hold Kachiro. You'll need to place a charge on the center joint of the span. And squad, advise you evacuate the span before activating that charge.
Alright. Reloading, just making sure everything's fine. Alright, let's roll, boys.
Take up snipe position.
Droids.
We have a lot of enemies here.
Droids incoming!
Eliminate target.
What's your status, 3-8?
Heavy droid resistance. Nothing we can't handle.
Yeah, not really.
Reloading.
Take them out from there, Doctor.
Yes, sir. Wounded, but still kicking.
Delta, control that turret.
On it, sir. Confirmed. Stepping off.
Eliminate tug.
Subject terminated.
Man that turret, Delta.
I got your back.
Alright, we got problems here, dudes.
Setting charge.
I can't figure out what to switch.
Super droid. Are you alright, sir?
No, I was
on
not.
On your 6-3-8.
I'm getting lucky here. I'm not being shot at. I'm just not taking hits. Shield's fine.
Fire in the hole.
Shot down.
Boom.
Put someone on that turret, Delta.
I'm in motion.
Abandon position, Delta. Commence demolition maneuver, Delta.
I'm on it.
Eliminate target.
Copy me. Hold on, boss. How was that?
That's dead. We got you're safe.
Ready.
Fixer is completely fine.
Why would they just die?
Try aiming instead of targeting.
Hold it together, Delta.
I got you, Scorch. I got you, Scorch.
Can't keep a gun alone now, sir.
Fire in the hole.
Mind shooting, boss.
Eliminate target. Get a demo charge ready. Let's see if we can bring this thing down.
He's done.
Enemy down.
Heal up, Delta.
On my way, squad leader.
Roger that.
Both of you heal.
Getting back to...
Alright.
That did the trick.
Alright. Like a little back to...
Well... I have one more.
Moving to position.
Which sucks. I thought I was about to fall off the bridge. That will kill me, by the way. Just gotta throw that out there. I wanna grab
Delta,
that
control
right
that
now.
Turn.
Affirmative, sir.
I want to go over here and grab this. I need to grab this. I'm gonna go ahead and do that. And I think that's everything. There's one more I can use.
Deltas, give me an explosive solution.
Setting demo. Cover me.
Copy that.
Almost. Almost.
Delta 62, moving on.
Stand back, Deltas.
Pretty.
Misfire? Misfire? Who packed that charge?
You're gonna have to find another way to bring down that bridge. You have any more ordnance?
Nothing with enough punch. Sorry, boss.
Never mind. There's a fuel line running along the underside of the bridge. A well-placed rocket might set it off. Hold on while I locate
Delta.
The best firing position.
Alright.
In position.
Okay, Delta. Try that window to the upper right of the bulkhead door.
Give me a slice on that door, Delta.
30 seconds.
I need some cover here.
Hold up, squad. I'm getting a read on something big headed this way.
Hope it's not a spider droid. Target area.
Guess what? It's a spider droid.
All right. We have a spider droid to fight.
Eliminate target.
Fixer taking fire already. I'm hearing Fixer takes hit after hit. Just keep firing at it. Eventually it will die.
That's done. Moving on, sir.
Alright. Yeah, your shields don't do
nice
that.
Excellent kill.
There right. Should be a rocket launcher in that area. See if you can find it.
Alright. We have a rocket launcher. We destroyed the bridge. Unfortunately, we destroyed it and we are on the other side of it, so we are cut off from the rest of everyone else. So there we go. We have destroyed the bridge at Kashyyyk, taken down yet another dwarf spider droid. And, oh man, we got... There's things that we need to do still. There's a lot. There's a lot. But that is going to do it for this episode. Next time on Star Wars Republic Commando, we are going to be going after... We're going to be regrouping with Tarful, I think. Yeah, we're going to be regrouping with Tarful. Doing stuff with the Resistance, you know. Anyways, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, follow me on Twitter if that's something you like to do. If you want to join the Lava's Museum, it's a Discord server where you can see when I post all of my stuff. But yeah, thank you everybody so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys.